8:35. I set 3 alarms. 4:45 at 5 a.m. Tomorrow morning, because it's Sunday. Good night.
We stood close in the glittering lights.
Guys, it is Sunday morning. It is the 3rd of July.
Yeah.
And we're off to Brookfield. It's very early and very foggy at the moment. So let's hope it clears and we get some bargains.
Trolley's in the back.
Yeah.
Bags in the back. Fingers crossed. See you on the GoPro.
Yeah.
Morning, guys. It is Sunday morning. It is the 3rd of July.
Yeah.
And we're off to Brookfield. It's very early. I'm very foggy at the moment. So let's hope it clears and we get some bargains. Trolley's in the back.
Yeah.
Bags in the back. Fingers crossed. See you on the GoPro.
Yeah.
Sure did past all the neon signs. We both been waiting for this all night. Sure I've been waiting for you too, you too, you too. Tell me you can take me
with by which is the bottom grey box. Top box is our generation. And we've got another box of Build-A-Bear there. Plus we've got a box of Happy Land there and a box of Build-A-Bear there. So yeah, I'm gonna show you it's the Facebook pickups we got yesterday. Plus we've got another three awesome ones today. We are travelling a distance for them. We're travelling from Basingstoke to Farnborough. But it's absolutely worth it. I think it was 5 months to high. Forever After, some Descendant dolls as well. Came to 13 quid for the lot. So we've done alright this couple of weeks, but obviously we've got to get them listed. We've also got a dump appointment day. So yeah, we've got stuff to go to the dump, which I'll show you a bit later. So yeah, this was the Happy Land box. Another Build-A-Bear box. Yesterday when I was sorting this, I got it from out under my treadmill. My treadmill hit me on the head, so that was great. Yeah. We're going to keep cracking on with today. Let's get today done. We're going to go to the kitchen, get some photographing. I'm going to show you what we picked up yesterday. So, yesterday's pickups were awesome and local. So we got, again, this cost £13, but it was literally about 10 minute drive. So we picked up these three bags. So we got three Mycene dolls for £4, three Bratz boys for £3, and five Bratz girls dolls for £6. So we should do great. She was in another Facebook pickup last week, which, yeah. But it's time, that's something from a boot sale that I haven't sorted yet, to get photographing this morning. Never heard back from this lady that I was moaning about for Facebook. And she's added two more things 11 hours ago and last night, which would have been 11 p.m. in the evening. So, yes, yeah, so I'm very suspicious now. If she's not going to sell it, I would rather she just told us. Like, yeah, I'm very suspicious. Yeah. But why do you keep adding things and not taking things down? You're either going to sell it or you're not. Reply to the people you've agreed to sell it to. Facebook does frustrate me a lot. Anyway, Mum's just gone to pick up Oliver, one of my nephews. My brother's inviting us out for dinner, but I ate literally before he came, which is slightly frustrating, but hard times, my little. Right, this is the office. This is the state. So obviously that's going to be my desk area. We've got these things to sort out. Those books are either charity shop or dump, but we haven't really decided. Records are card beat sale. That birthday, because it was my dad's, but I want it as a memory. World and stuff, which my brother will take. Kitchen board needs to come over here. So I need to move some of this around onto the shelf. To get some of these books over here, I reckon. Those books we're going to put on eBay right now are our first ever binder. So yeah, I'm going to stick you somewhere. Try to remember where I stick you. So you can see me do some jobs in here while Mum's out. Because if I can get some stuff done in here while she's out, that's a step closer to moving this out. That high five at work will either be going on Facebook, eBay, or I can't beat it up. Really depends on the item. So yeah, let's do some stuff. That's a good place, I think. Right. I can just set that for me. That's the kind of something to go up there.
is really struggling with my chest today, which ain't great. That's boots. I've done that. I think these records are boots now. There's a kitchen on quick. Massive problem, but I can't. Let's see what I can do now. Just move this. Start boots and stuff. And rounds and stuff. Thank you.
when I got Mary King's autograph. I think that's a good start. I think tomorrow we might be able to get the charity, these books out, even to the charity shop. We've done. I'm out of breath now. Sweeping here. But if we can clear some more of this, that's a step closer to me having my office, because I've got a set of shelves that you put together to go in that corner. So what we'll have to do is move this one out to get it in the corner. Then move that one up, put that one back. Yeah, so that one I'll have to move up. That one I'll stay, move up. Corner one. Find out what a workbench. This bookshelf there, my chair. We're getting somewhere. It's slow. It's hard work because it is my dad's stuff. I've been 10 past 3. See if my pillow's on the way.